Welcome to this plant, which is in Fusaro, which is near Napoli. It's a fantastic place near Napoli, in front of the sea. This plant is a big center of excellence for radar integration and testing, for Italian law, but also for other customers, for international customers, particularly in this moment. About Italian law, we are now producing subsystems and also antennas for PPA, but also logistic navy, and also LHD, which is another part of the Italian law. Actually, in this moment, we have the EFF antenna for the PPA, but also for the LSS, and also sub-unit like REC and console, fiber carbon-based console, very suggestive from my point of view, very innovative, its concept, but also in its manufacturing, with a multi-touch panel, very technological and very modern in such way. For the antenna part, we are now starting with the production of the X-band radar, in particular with the X-band antenna, and also with the sub-units of the X-band antenna. In particular, we are producing the processor units of this radar, but also the system manager unit, which is the head of the four fixed phases antenna of this kind of radar for PPA. The main characteristic is the possibility to improve the global performance of the systems, just because the systems are not rotating, not yet, so there is the possibility to zoom in a particular range of degree of the space around the navy, the ship, with much more accuracy, and also with the possibility to merge X-band and C-band information. So you have a couple of information which are different, and also with the possibility to integrate and to make some data fusion of this kind of information, and so to improve the performance with respect to C-band, but also with respect to the X-band, with the accuracy of the X-band, but also with the possibility of the C-band to see very far with respect to the X-band systems. It's much more easy to install, but also to improve, and also to for the maintenance of the fixed phases systems. Another improvement in terms of radars is also the possibility to have other functionalities with respect to the X-band and C-band in the rotating version, because the possibility the possibility that we have is an amount of information which is four times the previous information, with a lot of data that can be used for data fusion, and also to extract other information which it's not possible to have with rotating systems. It's much important in this moment.